Good morning, Minnesota Patriots.
I like to hear that.
My name is Tony Hernandez, and I'm running for the United States Congress in Congressional District 4.
I'm honored
to say that I was endorsed with a 97% endorsement rate, so thank you for that. Also, I would like to congratulate our future United States Senator, Mr. Kurt Bills. Amy Klobuchar has got to go. We got to unite. I am asking you to join our campaign at HernandezUSA.com. We're looking for financial donations, $5, $10, $20. Every dollar goes a long way. We also need volunteers to defeat the socialist Betty McCollum. HernandezUSA.com. I'm honored to say that I'm here for the first time introducing my new wife, Leona Hernandez. We were recently married 2 weeks ago, so Leona. Leona and I believe that marriage is a mission, and we can think of no better way than to start our family together than to fight to restore constitutional principles to America, to fight for limited government, reduce spending, cap the national debt, a right to life, a culture of family. That's what we're going to fight for in Washington, D.C., and I'm asking for your support.
You can do it, baby.
Now, I'm just going to give you a little bit of a message about immigration. Many people have called me a Latino American, a Hispanic American, a Mexican American. I reject this. I am an American, period. I speak English, and I love this country. I'm a patriot. But we must remember, nobody in the history of this world has done more to build the American dream than the immigrants who built this country. Those who held on to that dream and passed it to their children. We are all proof, right here in this room, of the American dream. We are all immigrants who are here because of that dream in the United States of America. Now, President Obama has set many records in the past 4 years. He has amassed the largest debt the history of the world has ever seen. There are more families on food stamps than ever before. And he has deported more immigrants than any other U.S. president in history. This tragic trifecta is an avalanche of errors which threatens to destroy the American dream, the fabric of our country. Now, net immigration from Mexico has reached zero. This means that for every person coming into this country, another person is leaving. It's not because our borders are stronger. It's because this administration, along with Betty McCollum, their solution to immigration has been to make the economic environment so caustic that it doesn't even support life anymore. And we need to change that. This is not about citizenship. This is not about amnesty. This is about creating an easier path to legal immigration, to build a base of consumers, homeowners, contributors, entrepreneurs, to be as it always has been, that the foundation of America's greatness and prosperity has been in the hard work, blood, sweat, and tears of the immigrant. This nation must return to what it once was, capturing the imagination of our world's youth, the world's greatest visionaries, risk takers, and entrepreneurs. We must restore the American values by unraveling Obama's and McCollum's and Klobuchar's fabric of government failure, and legal immigration must be a part of that. The American dream is on the shoulder of all of us, the immigrants. We must all rise from the ashes of this administration to once again amaze the world, and capture its imagination, not with how far we have fallen, but where we will go. My name's Tony Hernandez. I'm asking you to join our campaign against the socialist Betty McCollum, HernandezUSA.com. May God bless you and may God bless America. Thank you very much. Thank you.